All right, welcome back. So, for a long time, I've come by this place and I've always wondered what the heck this does. Ooh. Yeah. What is there a wolf doing over there? I mean, we just had a wedding, right? So why not celebrate a little bit? It's a great victory. We have a new ally. We have a king now. That's it? What are you doing, boy?
Oh, look at you, Chewie.
Yeah. Okay. All right, stand proud. I see you. All right, be a good boy. All right, let's go tell Ramby the good news.
Greetings.
Greetings.
East Anglia is with us. Their King Oswald has pledged his loyalty to us. Eivor Kingmaker, we shall call you soon. One more thing. I do not know if you heard, but Svend passed away a short time ago.
Oh,
the poor
no.
man slipped away in his bed. I had not heard, no. And how is Tovi? She must be gutted. It has been rough on her. She spends quite a lot of time at this burial mound. Speak with her, if you have the time.
Oh yeah. That sucks. Ooh. What the heck is a fowl from? Okay. So, did we read these already? Thank you. Yes, we did. From Gilbert. Christine, don't look across the alliance table. You know, I don't think it could be. I tell myself it's only Sigurd's absence. The lie grows thinner, weaker by the day. Wait. And not think of what could be. Increasingly difficult. Whoa, wait, what? Rowan wants more salt for the horses. Tekla and Holger are too loud in mornings. Speak to Petra about gross. Yanli, preparing fish for next week. Octavian requesting wine. Alvis teaching children insults. Merton made a good fish pie. Request recipe. All right. Okay, we'll speak in a second. Let's go find what's her face. Oh no, what happened?
What is it you do here again?
When you hunt any animal, bring it here for a trade. And if you get something really special, I'm happy to mount it. That said, though, I can't do much until you build me a place to work. It won't do tanning hides on makeshift tables and dirt.
Okay,
I
well.
Have to go. See
I'll
you
keep it
soon.
in mind.
Say hi
I don't
to
really
Petra
do.
if you see her.
I will. I don't really do much hunting, but. There was a foul something or other over here, I think. Yeah, is this it? Yeah, foul farm. This foul farm is far from foul. The Raven Clan's chicken roosts here. Ooh, it boosts melee damage. We do have enough for it. Let's see what the other stuff does, because I'm just. I know there was like three new things too as well, and we wanted to get the boat thing going so we could customize it, so we don't really have much supplies. We really do need to go raiding soon. I think there was a few more things. Oh! We did want to see about these tattoos, though. Where did he go? Hello? Where the heck did he go? Wait, was Tove the one that died? I think he was, right? Oh, sorry. I think he was. I didn't realize that he was the tattoo guy. Grain farm. Costs too much. But this will be good. It'll be good armor. Okay, so that's the witch down there. What is this? What is this?
There was so much we were meant to do.
Wait, what?
Tove. Eivor, it's Sven.
Oh, this is Tove. Okay.
He passed while I was away.
Sven was the one. Okay.
Tove, I'm sorry I wasn't there.
No one was. We had planned to brand Tekla's barrels that morning, and we talked about what we might have for supper. And when I went to collect him, he was in his bed, sleeping, I thought. But he was already gone.
I'm sure he went in peace.
But he went with plans. Things he wanted to do, things he meant to do. His death was so empty, not like in our stories.
What stories?
What stories do you mean?
When we tell stories, the old and wise, they have this calm about them. They know when their end has come and they are ready. Sven wasn't ready. And I wasn't ready either. He was supposed to teach me things. I'm still learning. Everyone looks at me like I will simply carry on his work, as if nothing happened. Because they don't know. They don't know I'm not ready.
Life may ask more of us than we are prepared to give. But all we can do is our best. I was not prepared to lose my parents. But in a flash, they were taken from me. I pressed on, determined to live.
That must have been punishing. But you are so strong and so determined.
Someone else might have done better than me, or worse. This was the fate woven for me, so I live it. I know Sven believed in you, in your craft. So do you believe in him? Do you trust him?
He was the most skilled artist I have ever known.
And he chose you. You may step up or step down, whatever you decide. But know that he had faith in you.
Thank you, Eivor. I need to get home.
Be strong, Tove. And know that you're valued.
Wow. So tattoo guy is gone. Well, darn it. Hopefully she can help me with my tattoos, but when she's ready, of course.
When I close my eyes, Sven, I see your designs on the arms of gods.
Yeah, rest in peace, bud. That's crazy. I wonder why he just suddenly died. Anyways. I don't want to go deeper yet.
What do you see, Sunan?
Yeah, so that's the witch. Okay. So cattle farm. Okay, we need more for that. This is helps fortify the settlement. So we need a little bit more. Offers maps. Oh, that's right. We did want to see if we could find some fabric. But that just says elements, and I don't think fabric that's not counted as an element. There's a shipyard. Create your Jomsviking, fishing hut, hunter's hut, looking for other animals. Let's see, a place of art, instruments, improves feast buff. Okay. Bring him Roman artifacts, and he'll reward you. Okay. Is there anything else? Okay. So I'm thinking either the shipyard or that other one that helped us with melee. Where was it? So, I think it was over here. I think that's our best bet right now, so we can be a little more powerful. I don't know why the bird wasn't picking this up, but... yeah, I think we'll do this. Okay, so looks like we also have some skills. Let's... Ability damage, yes. Ooh! What is this now? Consecutive headshots with a predator bow deal extra damage. Okay. Ooh! Yes, I think we'll do that. Oh yeah, that's right, we have all these, like... When did we get all these Helheim stuff? Interesting. Yeah, but I still need... some fabric. Just don't know where... Well, that's weird. I've never... seen this. Oh, for 2 hours! Boosters! That's awesome! Okay. Because we never did that before, so I never noticed. So... Hold on. Sorry. The bakers. I don't want to go deeper. We can see if Ranvi has anything for us.
Word of our growing settlement has reached outside ears, so have a look around. You may see a few new faces.
We did.
I want to see the Alliance map.
London might be cool. Yeah, let's do...
Hytham asked that I travel to London. What do you know of it?
A wild city, one that Halfdan Ragnarsson tried to claim for himself years ago. But it resists all attempts to be held.
Hytham claims the city is overrun by a strange cult, the Order of the Ancients. He asks that I track them down and kill them. Doing so may help the honest people there, and earn us an ally in the process.
In a city so chaotic, it is worth a try. Approach by the north gate and start asking around.
Okay.
I will.
Good. I await your return.
All right. Cool. So, I think... Well, let's try the tattoo one more time. See if she's there and if she's ready. And then maybe we'll head to London.
Eivor, good to see you.
How are you, Tovi? Holding up?
Much better now, I think. I miss Sven every day. And yet he is here with me. His hookah infused in every design. Believing that, it helps.
Glad to hear it. And happy to offer myself as your first canvas.
Good. Let's get started. There's some new things for you to look at.
Oh, cool.
What have you got for me today?
Okay, so it's a little weird, a little edgy. This is a little different as well. So this is what we have now. This is what we got that one time. She'll stop moving. I don't know. I really don't know, man. I'm gonna have to think on it.
Finished?
To be honest. Yeah, I'm gonna have to think on it.
I'll see you later, friend.
Until next time, Eivor!
Okay, so before we do this, let's see if there's anybody Buckingham's Inn. Defeat the Dire. That might be fun. Investigate the smithy. Next to the circular ruins in the ground of St. Albany's Abbey, Oxfordshire. Thieves warren north of the town, Gloucestershire? I don't know. Ooh. Yeah, we have to, at some point. Buckingham's in northern Oxfordshire. Okay, Buckingham's in. Now, where would that be? Oh. I bet you he's right here. I bet you he's right there. Yeah. Okay. Well, I mean, we might as well go down there as we're making our way down to London, right? So, yeah, let's do it. Might as well get some more clues on the way. This cat. Hopefully I remember how to do this dice game. I think so. Ah, yes.
Oh, Orlok. I know this game well.
Come, join me for a game or two.
Let's begin.
All right, then. Come.
Yes, when the words are on Wiener. And...
Oh. So, okay. So what do we have right now? We have Thorstrike, which is 4, 8, and 12. Or wait. Deals 2 damage, 5, and 8. So 2, 5, 8. And that one, what does, like... Oh, we just get more options. Oh, okay. Wait. God favors are powerful blessings granted in return for this offering. They can greatly influence the outcome of a round after the dice have been cast. You can pick up to 3 to play a game, defeat new opponents to earn new god favors. Okay. Heads. Die faces. Yeah, deal 1 damage. Deal 1 damage. Block 1. Okay. Steal. Ooh, I didn't know the blank was game. Okay. Let's see what she got. Defend, block, steal. So let's do... Defend, maybe? Okay, so let's do... Okay. Come on, give me a block. Yes. Okay. Oh, man. Oh no! Oh man. We didn't get any steals either. Let's do this one. Defend, steal, I guess? One of each. I'm gonna steal and
this will do.
Okay, what do we got? So it's gonna okay. Oh, I just noticed something. I just noticed. I'll show you in a sec.
Interesting.
Maybe. Oh. That's cool. So I just noticed that these ones that have the little dots around them, or the lines, those actually get you these. I did not realize that the first couple times I played this. So let's do this. This. Oh, dang it, I should have done that, and then defense, and... Dang it! Okay, it's fine. So let's do a block. Let's just do that. Oh man, she's gonna steal a bunch. God favor. I don't even have 4. But I do have 2, so let's do this one. Oh no! Oh my gosh. Oh, no! Okay, we gotta get this. Let's definitely steal. Okay. Oh man. Okay. Let's see. What are we gonna get? We're gonna get 1, possibly 2, or maybe 3 or 4. So. Oh man.
This game is as good as over.
No, it's not. Not yet. Man, she's... Oh, no!
You win.
Oh, you're gonna run away now? Surely not. Another round, perhaps.
Set the board. Let's do it. We go again.
We're doing this again. We're doing it again, for sure. Dang it. Ooh. Okay, so... Those are gonna cancel out. I'm gonna steal one of mine, and I'm gonna steal 2 of hers. Okay, okay, it's not a bad start. We got this. Let's just do 2. Oh, I should have picked that one, that shield. Dang it, I didn't even see it. Shoot. Okay, let's do this and this. Oh, I think I screwed that up. Okay, let's see. We're gonna get 1, 2, possibly 3. So, we won't have enough. But if we take down 2 of their shields, what does that do for us? Let's see, we're gonna get 1, 2, 3, and then they're gonna take one of ours. So, 3 is 6. Let's do this. Okay, 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 okay. Yeah, they pulled the same card. All right.
Interesting.
Interesting indeed. So that's just gonna take one of our thingies, right? Okay. So we're gonna get one, two, maybe three. Steal one. Let's just do that for now.
This will do.
Oh, yes. Oh, dang it! Oh, no! That was stupid. Dumb. I should have taken that hand. I didn't even see it until it was too late. It's fine. Oh no, she's gonna kick my ass! Oh my god. She's gonna take my whole row. And then some.
Death now, stranger.
Oh, she's good. She's good. Come on, get it in there. This one and this one. Let's do this. She's gonna kick me.
I have you cornered now.
Oh. Yeah, well, I do too. She's gonna kick my butt. Oh, she's gonna get me.
Could have been anyone's game.
Oh, you gonna run away now?
Surely no, not. I'm another gonna win. Round, I was perhaps. so close.
I'm not done yet. Let's begin.
Yeah, one more time. We have to beat her in order to get another clue, so. Let's do tails this time. Oh, wow, it would be heads. Jeez.
Interesting.
What's interesting? Okay. So we're gonna get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I guess we'll just take what we can get. Oh don't know. Give me one back. Yeah. Okay. It's not a bad start. Not a bad start. She's not gonna pick any? Woohoo! She's probably gonna kill some of us, but... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? 5, 4, 3, 2? Oh, will we? I don't know why it won't let us choose the other god favor, but okay. I messed up, I think. Nice. Okay. So we're gonna get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, maybe 6, 5 or 6. Give me those back. Yeah, I bet. We have to keep her coinage down. Get two rolls. One, two, three, four. I don't know if we'll have enough, but okay. She's gonna kill us. Yeah, she's gonna freaking get us. Yeah, I know I don't have enough tokens. Gosh dang it.
What is going on here?
I don't know.
Oh, not like this.
Is this a good thing? Oh no! Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. Possibly 5. That would be stupid.
This game is as good as over.
No, it's not! Oh, I didn't realize I would have that many coins. Oh! No! Yeah.
Set the board. We go again.
We almost had her. You were so close. Oh, come on. Every time I choose the opposite. Or every time I choose one, the opposite goes.
This will do.
Ooh. Give me one of them back. Okay, so let's do one of these. So this is going to cancel out one of those. Need one. Cancel out one of those. Okay, this might be good. So we're gonna get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And this is gonna cancel out, this is gonna cancel out, this is gonna cancel out. I don't know what happens there, and then we're gonna get 6, 7. Yeah. Bye bye. I think I'm getting the hang of it now. Okay, so... And then let's do one of these to cancel out. One of those. Let's just leave it. Okay, one of these for sure. Just leave it. Okay, not bad. So we're gonna get 1, 2, 3, possibly 4. This is gonna cancel out. This is gonna cancel out, this is gonna cancel out, this is gonna cancel out, this is gonna go away. Yeah, let's do this. Oh no, I miscalculated. Dang it. Fine. Let's do this and this. Maybe this. Oh no. We got one shield to defend. Let's just do that. Oh my gosh. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We don't need to. No! It's okay. We'll get it next time. We'll get it. We'll get it. We'll get it. We'll get it. It's okay. For sure, for sure, for sure.
Interesting.
Oh! Sniggle Fritz, I just realized what I lost there. Okay, let's see. So this is gonna, okay, so this is gonna cancel out this, this is gonna cancel out this, this could cancel out, could get their shield, but what does that matter? Because if I do that, it's just gonna cancel shield and it's not gonna do any damage, and it's gonna steal one of mine. Let's just take it. So we need... Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. She's gonna steal 3 of mine, 4 of mine. So I'm gonna gain 5. Could take down. I don't know if this means take any of the shields or if it means just that logo in general. So I'm gonna do... Yes. It's okay, it's okay.
Have you cornered now?
I don't know about that. I have you cornered now. It's a tie almost. Okay, so we're definitely gonna do this and this and this.
This will do.
Wow. Cheater, cheater. Pumpkin eater. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 plus 2 is 8. So. Okay, but wait. Hold on. 8 minus. Wait, she's gonna steal. A minus 4 is 4. So I'm gonna have 8, right? 7 or 8. And they're gonna take, they're gonna have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 9. Sons of bitches. And then they're gonna steal one of, maybe all of them. That's 4. Oh gosh. If I miscalculate this, it's like over. Okay, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4 for sure. Okay. And then I get another one. So I take away. So that's 5. And it leaves them with 3. And then I think I get another one. So 6. Right? 7, 8. Yeah, 6 and then 7, 8. And then they're gonna get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 3. They're gonna get 8 plus 9, 10, 11, 12. Man. I think either way, they're taking my... I don't know. Whatever. Go big or go home, right? Yeah. See? Frick! I knew I should have chosen the freaking... the freaking 4. Dang it.
Interesting.
But at least she didn't use her god thing. No, no, no! Oh!
Could have been.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, you're gonna run away now?
Oh, surely my god. Not.
Another round,
that
perhaps.
Was literally so close. I'm not done yet. We're doing this again. I can't believe that. I cannot believe that. Yes, finally, we're first. We almost had her. Oh my gosh. That was such a close game. Okay, stay focused. Block one, game one. Yeah, I know. Okay, so we're gonna steal. We're gonna block one and block another. Yeah, okay. God favor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And they're gonna get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So let's do this. She's gonna steal one of ours, so we'll still have enough, I think. Right. So we're gonna get 1, 2, 3, or 5, right? I know we're gonna get four, but that's okay. So that extra hand with the dotted line doesn't mean I get two. It means I just get one. Now I know. Now I can count more accurately. Gosh darn dice, just don't want to go on them.
This will do.
I wonder why she didn't take that hand. Oh, because there's nothing to steal. Well, there will be. I don't know. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, wait, it does mean I get two. What? I could have dealt more damage, are you kidding me? Why didn't it let me? Oh, whatever.
Interesting.
Interesting. What's interesting is I'm gonna kick your butt.
Almost got you now.
You just need to strike her one time. She's not gonna pick anything? Oh my god, she's gonna lay out the big guns on me, isn't she? Damn it. All I need is one hit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on, come on. Yes. Oh, in your face!
No.
Oh.
Played perfectly. Another round?
No.
That is enough prologue for now.
Jeez. Okay. Yes, and we got a note. Let's see what it is. Well played, gambler. Here's what I know. The one who calls himself Lathe boasts of putting an end to a rival. I cannot divine what he did, but a steel chamber in Eaton Barn may hold the answer. Okay. Wait. Investigate the steel chamber on the grounds of Eaton Barn on east of Oxenforda? Eaton Barn, Oxenforda. Where the frick is Oxenforda? Never ate Oxenforda. Eaton Barn. Have I not explored it yet? Eden Barn. So it's down here. There's something down here. Okay. That was fun. So, where's my boat? Oh, here we go. Is there... I guess we could ride down there and come off right here. So if we just go straight and take a left. Alright, so I'm gonna take a break here and I'm probably gonna head down to the Eden Barn and see if we can't find that hidden whatchamacallit. And then we'll, from there, we'll go to London.
Man your oars.
And, yeah, see what kind of trouble we can get into. So, thanks for watching. I will meet you guys there. Again, you know, if you like my content, feel free to hit that subscribe button. I really do appreciate all the support from you guys. It really means a lot to me. So, I hope to see you in the next one. And, until next time. Bye.